sad to say bye to Walter, but
we see each other.
We'll see each other.
I just farted. Welcome back to another week of Grade at 8. I love making these videos, but I had been procrastinating on them, and I could just hear Sammy saying,
"Seriously, like, stop putting shit off. Like, life is so short."
So I'm back with another week of asking everybody around me what they're grateful for at 8 p.m. These are from back when we were in Asia in March, so I hope you enjoy.
I'm grateful I get to challenge myself and try and fix all of Santa's outfits. You can never get better at anything without a challenge, so.
Oh, I like
here
that.
Here it is. Sounds like someone else is right in the store. Ready to do it.
Got to Shanghai even if I only got off at the port.
Yeah.
You at least got off the ship.
Yeah.
Some people weren't so lucky.
But you got sunburned, so
everyone gets a souvenir.
I'm grateful that I just got to watch the sunset going down.
Oh, yeah, it was really beautiful.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
I wasn't expecting to see it. I didn't realize it. I thought it was morning. I didn't even realize it was sunset.
Did you do your grade exam?
Like 7 courses for $25.
Check that out on
Embarkation.
Okay. On embarkation day, disembarkation, information, millennium, over, bye.
Grade at 8, Elysium edition. Look at this makeup. Oh my, ooh.
You won't see anyone wearing it though.
I'm grateful to be at work because we got 5 days off. And I'm feeling that I'm doing something now.
I'm grateful that so many people enjoyed the show. Because, like, almost everyone said, "Great show, you're wonderful."
I'm grateful for that man in the front row who was super supportive.
Bravo! Bravo! For surviving 2 Elysium shows.
Woo! I'm grateful we can connect to the internet. Log out.
Welcome to Grade at 8 Gym Edition. Here we are in the gym. Everyone's grateful for a beautiful gym to work out in every day. Well, not every day, but some days.
I'm grateful for these balls so I can do abs like this.
Sobriety, 7 days.
Oh, good for you.
Meeting people that I connect with and make me feel like actually I am a really good person.
Who, yeah. Me?
Having a film night.
I'm grateful that I can't speak because my mouth is full of food and I've got food.
Aww. Nights like these with fun people.
I keep getting signs about affirmations, is that?
Yeah.
Yeah. And I feel like I'm really going to try and give that a go. And I'm grateful for the fact
that
I have 2 arms so that I could do my arm day today in the gym.
Oh, that's a good one. I'm grateful I got to sit out in the sun today and read my book. I'm grateful I finally got to eat sushi on 5. $30, all you can eat. Well, for the Bravo man that was in the front row again, because he made the show live.
I'm grateful for you, Sam, for stepping in, okay?
Yeah. 2 shows with this rocky weather.
Great. And you?
Grateful for them.
Mandy. Your fans, what are you grateful for today, Mandy?
I'm grateful. This is my job. I'm happy.
Oh, that's good.
I'm grateful that
Tira was there to hold my hand today because we both were like this.
It was like a seesaw. So like if the ship went this way, then he'd like pull me that way, and then we'd go back, and then we'd go here.
I'm having my own room for a month.
Yay! I just farted.
Okay. I'm sorry.
No!
Have you really? Get the spray.
Because it's mine. I'm grateful that I got off the ship for the first time in 7 days.
I'm not a soldier. I got soul.
And that's where we stop this video. Thank you all for joining us. We'll see you later.
Thank you. You can follow me on Instagram.
Back in Incheon, and look what we found.
The doggies!
What is it?
My favorite one got eaten.
Subway ride.
I got so asleep.
Asleep on the train.
Today I'm grateful for the fact that I can sleep on trains, because that came in pretty handy.
Clutch.
And I'm grateful that we got to see Seoul. We actually got to go into Seoul. Yeah,
grateful,
it was a good day.
For a good day.
Meditate for me.
I will. And we're here, Seoul, Korea. I'm looking for the Gyeonggongbok Temple. In the largest and the oldest of the five palaces in Seoul, South Korea. You can see much of the palace. It's actually probably a better view from out here than inside, but there it is. Headed to
Okay, don't hurt yourself. Welcome.
Gwangwamun Square. Gwangwamun Square. Oh, I met someone from Kent.
Who?
On the train.
Oh, like you're gonna know her.
Sandra and Pat.
God!
Why didn't you tell me you were coming, Sandra?
You think you know Sandra and Pat from Kent?
Bravo!
Yeah, wow. He made the
show.
Wow!
Okay. Urban Decay All-Nighter Setting Spray for keeping my face fresh.
Please sponsor us. Okay.
Thanks for watching week 5 of Great at 8. If you're into these videos, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and all that jazz. And I'll see you guys next week, for real this time. And all my homies wanna ride today. That's right. And all these homies look bad.